I did ask for help the night that that happened, and I was made to feel less than human that night. And after that night and the next morning had happened, I swore that nobody would ever know again, and that was where I was going to stay because of the way I was made to feel that first night. I felt horrible. I felt the MST itself was bad. What happened the 24 hours after that was even worse.